And Selena says I'm bad. You say I'm mean because they said she was bad.
Where are we sitting at, Cleopatra?
Dad, this is a lovely color on you.
What's on your shirt?
Chicken.
Chicken. Bottom chicken. My nipples are hit. No.
I'm like, that's like, oh, you're so stunning.
I'm not a little dirty, she's in the
car. We'll take this home safe.
Yeah.
What you doing?
How are you? Murph, hey. Mel has cats. He was so funny. But like,
Yeah.
Yeah.
Time.
Yeah, she talks about.
Hey, what's up?
I love your wife, sir.
Huffman Park. Okay. Alright, dude.
No, but it's probably going to go with the blood. You know, it's
in the bone.
We're hoping that, you know, something's coming out.
My ex-wife works at in Mayo.
Oh, you got a Mr. BQ? They want probably for sure, if like, you ain't on it already. You know the deal. You're supposed to be in the middle. Keep the weight off. Hardest one. Hardest thing I've ever done in my life. Easy to pick.
Yeah, you know, I mean, she's been there.
I don't know
since,
why that is.
They
you know, yeah, I do too. A long time ago.
Oh, good. Yeah, baby.
I remember Lauren Park was nothing. It's a two-lane room. Imagine.
I like it like this. No.
Yeah.
I'm a truck driver. Call me.
Yeah, we don't have
For their website.
Oh, You have Bud Light.
Tell you what. Seen as it's how it's owned by the Belgians now.
No, I'm talking about America being the
best. He's older than me. He's still out there battling. You know, he is just a non-stop motor. You know? He's ugly and dumb and not really good, but he plays forever, and I love the guy. We played together on a couple of touring teams, Lakeside. He's a sweetheart, but he's just, you know, dumb and ugly, and we used to fight on the ground and poo each other, and, you know, yeah. And then 8 years now that I've quit playing full time, still in depression. I'm going to take up bowling again. I used to bowl when I was a kid. I think I'm going to start bowling. I got to do something competitive. You know? I don't want to take up golf where I'm just starting. You know? I want to get into something that I'm good at and be competitive. I used to coach when I played, actually. And I thought about it with Rick, their coach. He didn't talk about it. But, you know, I need to do something more for me. I need to, see the big guy over there with the white stripes?
Yeah,
he's a big son of a gun.
Winger. Not a winger. That should be on the back of your jersey. Not a winger.
Don Shull's third cousin, whose second move is coaching.
Oh, yeah. He's still a competitive player. You know, I mean, in fact, their coach, the guy over here on the opposite side, he was my select side coach. I went and played in an upper level tournament with this team, not these guys. Back in 2000, we went to Aspen, Colorado, and played. And Aspen Rugged Fest is, you know, one of the premier events in the country. Yeah, 9,000 feet elevation. You know, with the mountains around you. You know. You know what? It did a little bit. I mean, even when you're fit, but Matt, the coach, because for the entire week that we were out there, everybody was required to carry water because water was hydration and oxygenation. And I know that helped us. In fact, when I saw him on the bleachers, I said, "Sir, can I get you some water?" So he loved it. He loved it. You know, I mean, we were a good team. You know, but that made a difference. You know,
how's this game look like?
Well, we're still up.
Yeah. I don't think opposite is spring.
No, they've, no. I was going to say, there you go, you jinxed it. I just talked to Martina. She's doing acupuncture on her dog.
The reaction, she's still laughing.
She's a good woman. Good woman.
Robbie, get along really well.
We're coming into one of Margaret's classes, right? It was either humanities or German. Because I had her for about 4 semesters in a row, you know? So that's like family right there, you know? Ready? You didn't study, did you?
No, Frau Sonder.
No, Frau Sonder.
You're smarter than this.
She was a nurturer, but she was a ball buster too. You know, she held us to highest standard, and boy, that's why it's so great to be able to tell her that she made me a better student.
She loved her teacher. She loved her.
And, so.
Yeah, I really.
Yeah. I look at him, I say, how can you stand here? You wouldn't understand. You know, and they bicker, you know, and it's, you know, a lot of sardonic. But, you know. No, he, like I said, he's still, you know, yeah, you know, he's chemo. I mean, it's on and off. Chemo's just gonna kill him. You know.
How often does he go to chemo?
Like 2 or 3 times a week. I mean, it was just a recent diagnosis. And now he's been diagnosed. He was a smoker, you know, for 15 years. And,
I told you,
75. May to December, right? Yeah.
Did you have any hope for that?
Well, you know, yeah, I mean, on and off. You know, but I mean, it's just a spread.
Good with us. And, you know, people love you.
Feel like you need to do it. I said, then do it. I said, go out with a bang. I said, we all face mortality. One of the things that separates us from animals. We know we're going to die. I said, something you want to do, do it. I said, if you just want to sit back and relax, you do it with a smile and a laugh. You know? And, you know, what was I going to say about?
That's a high tackle!
Here you go, Billy.
It'll be piling up on me. Cut one loose.
Alright, just drop the ball. See, you gotta quit doing the commentary. You're like these guys on TV. You know, he has a missed field goal, and, you know, boom, the guy shanks it. Break. Back players, you know, sort of the transition position. So, I mean, I was fortunate, you know, and I never really had worked too hard at being good, you know. And good as well. The over pursuit's killing us. Good tackle.
She wants to come chill. She liked it. Right now.
What's your name, Ben?
We just have a natural insulin. Yeah, like everybody's type is.
Nice, yes, go with, yes, yes! We didn't have any support. Yeah, in the old days, there you go. In the old days, there were two substitutions, and it had to be blood. I mean, there was no, exactly. Yes! Keep going! Good boss. I had to be off that.
So when you're running and you do this shit, you might get out. No, you can't do this and send me like this. But yeah, like if you do this.
You kick away possession when you do that.
Actually, I've done.
Shoof! Yeah, it's got to be close. But you know, I mean, when you're attacking at this zone, kicking away the ball, even if you're the New Zealand All Blacks, is risky. Because as soon as you put the ball on the floor, you give away possession. You know, you would have been better off to go into contact, people's feet driving, moving forward, let people come to you, and you maintain possession. And even if you're the best in the world, that little rubber kick is risky. It's risky, it's just not smart to give away possession.
Yes, Bubba! Come on, Bubba!
Good, good.
Go with!
Nice. Good. Good continuity.
You got five guys offside! Offside!
Look at the belly. you know. But he hasn't played consistently because of his look. Yeah, the group's got to be. Got to be fun. Billy's got a little juice now. He's like, yeah, that was great to score. Let me go do this again. You always get that juice when you're up, you know. When you're up, you're playing good. Look at that, he's all over.
Good shift! Clutch shift! Shift!
He's a special ed teacher. A redheaded kid that's running the ball. Yeah, he's a great guy.
I think third grade.
Is that what it is, third?
I think, something
yeah,
like that.
Yeah, special ed.
It's like second or third, I think.
Yeah. Oh, but he's really, really sharp and astute. That's the great thing about rugby. You know, you get badass swords, you know, professions, like the professions and you know, upwardly mobile people, you know, active in the community, you know, broad range of influences, you know, education, you know, higher education, higher earning potential, you know, good crop of workforce, you know, I mean, you're a businessman, and you know, those particular dynamics, you know, those particular analytics. And, you know, rugby wasn't just a sport for me, it became my, you know, my social interaction. That's what I do now. You know, people I interact with, you know, I mean, I know people in all walks of life, you know, I'm sure people say that about me. No, we know Fred. You know, but that's what it takes.
Oh my, what the...
Yeah, I didn't see where he was at, but was it clean or was he offside? It must have been a bad pass. Yeah, it was a long pass.
Tie score.
I just made it coffee. I'm going to keep looking at it. This is awesome. Wow, the
corner.